And Atlanta police are working to find the man who held a child at gunpoint during a carjacking. It happened yesterday in an apartment complex on Maury Avenue in southeast Atlanta. Police say the man approached a mother and her five-year-old as they were getting into their car. Both ran off and the suspect stole the car, which investigators described as a white Infiniti.